So we beat the first boss in the last part. I think he was called Champion Gravetender, I believe. And there should be another boss left. And really the only thing left to do is find it. And I'm thinking this is the right way, but who knows? Wait, but I went here already last time and nothing. Yeah, there's nothing here. Huh. There's nothing at the chapel. Let me start from here. Maybe I could find a different path. This DLC area is confusing. I think primarily it's confusing just because there's so much snow everywhere and it's blocking your sight, so you can't really see anything. Yeah, so let's try this way. Whoa. Oh my god. These things are disgusting. Shriving stone, that sucks. That barely gave us anything. Shriving stone, I had to kill two flies. Alright, maybe this leads somewhere. Oh, a crystal lizard. Oh, no, no. Oh, my God. I almost rolled all the way down. Okay, I guess this is a good way to go. But I just realized I don't actually need the frost one anymore. At least for right now, I don't believe I do. You know what? I'll raise my dex. You know, why not? Whoa. That's pretty fun. I'll give you a slide. That's pretty cool. The heck is down here? Is that like a dead ostrich or something? Or a dead turkey? What the hell is that? Whoa, okay. What the hell are these? Like chickens or something? Look weird. Oh god. They let out a horrible scream when you kill them. Oh, more of these guys. I hate these things. They're so gross looking. Jesus. Here, let me put on the SS ring real quick. Yeah, just so I can get that boost. Wait, what did I even have on there? I forget. It was the, yeah, it was this one here, right? Well, let's try, Pontiff's Ride. Oh, wait. No, that makes me too heavy, so I can't use Pontiff's Right Eye. Of course, the rings that are better, they're gonna make way more, so... The fuck? Shut up. God, how many of these things are there? Alright, I think I got all of them in this area. Whoa! What did this say? You bastard. Be wary of bleeding. Be wary of... Who? The hell is this thing? Oh god, it's like a Freddy Krueger chicken! Fuck! Look at this thing, it's nuts! Jesus Christ. So that's why they say be wary of bleeding. Holy moly. Here I thought they were just these things to deal with. Well, good thing I've got my +9 flamberge to deal with these guys. So, I'm finally gonna get something. I don't think there's been a single time where I've broken something with a roll and found an item that way. Friendship ahead.
Oh, well. There is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame. And you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? it not fire that you seek? Surely you've seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that which fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her.
I don't know if you'd trust a guy like me who's in a collector mask. Plus, I beat the game already, and I snuffed the flame, so I wonder if that's going to be a choice here, too. It'd be kind of against character if we can only burn the area. Considering I'm a Lord of Hollows. Just walking around breaking stuff. That's what we do. We just break shit. What's the deal with this rot that's affecting the world? He said, surely you know of it, but I really didn't. I just thought they were all crazy. Oh, God. What? Maybe I want to hold the Shield of Wand. I'll go with that for a bit. I just like how it looks better with my current fashion soul setup. There. Are you trying to put the sneak on me? Oh, nice. Took a little while to start opening. What's up with that? Thought for a second it wasn't gonna open. Oh, another one of these guys. Fuck. At least he gave me a large shard. These things are horrifying looking. They really are. I don't know, I might not be able to go to KFC for a while. Or Chick-fil-A. It's a shame because I love those places. Wait, now how do I get up on the roof here? It doesn't look like there's any way I can go in there, go up top from this area. It's weird. Oh, that's a dude hanging upside down over there. See that? I didn't notice he was up on the roof. Yeah, you all deserve to die. It's your fault for getting sick. Look at this. Look at this crazy bastard. He's just killing all the other... What the... I showed you guys mercy. Oh my god. Jesus. This enemy's insane. It does look cool though, for sure. It's like the stuff nightmares are made of. You fuck. No, I could. I'm pretty much gonna be dead. Fuck. Good lord. Okay, so maybe instead of the Horse of Ring. No, not the Sun Princess. I'll use the Estus. I don't think I'll need the Horse Hoof Ring for a bit. Let's try... Oh no, that's still too... Jeez. I guess I'll just... No, the Hornet Ring makes me too heavy too. You know what, I'm gonna have to... Change my stuff. Instead of the Pontiff Knight Gauntlets, I'm gonna have to do, maybe the Dragon Gauntlets. Alright, there we go. It looks kinda better anyways with the leather gloves. Open. Come on. Come on. Who the hell is this? Oh god. These things are nasty. Those things are the work of Satan. Bitches, they just tried to shove me over the ledge. What the hell was that? What the fuck? They're just falling one after the other. That was weird. Just saw this guy. Be wary of Riot, why? I didn't have to kill that bird, but I wanted to. The hell? He's shooting magic at me? We have sorcerer birds now. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to go back to the golden shield. And the reason is because they're all shooting magic at me. It. That was just a coin. Whoa, my God. Slave Knight. Let's check this out. Oh, my God. This doesn't, Do I get any... Okay, Slave Knight gauntlets. Slave Knight leggings. Oh, look at me, I'm a Slave Knight. I don't know, that looks kind of stupid. Let's do Slave Knight, and what other things was I wearing before? I've got brass. I don't know, I'll do Pontiff and... Jeez, I forget. I forgot what kind of leggings I was wearing. Maybe Northern Trousers? Kind of like the Fallen Knight ones better. This is the, I mean, okay, you know what? I'll just do the freaking Slave Knight. Why not? Okay, no, that looks stupid. Okay, we'll be the Slave Knight for a bit. Mostly because I forgot what I was wearing. It isn't that great. You forget what you're wearing. That's just fantastic. So we've got the Hornet Ring, Karthus Milk Ring. You know what? Maybe I'll just do, Yeah, here we go. Go. What? Well, there you go. Not gonna tolerate any of that. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, what are you giving me here? Stock dung pie? It's a stock dung pie? So hold up, how is stock dung pie different from the regular? Oh, geez. It's just a different kind of dung pie. That's pretty hilarious. Okay, you know what? I just realized that there's, like, nothing in the back of these slave leggings, which seems like it's something from, like, an S&M catalog. I don't feel comfortable wearing these. So, here we go. Now I'm more clothed, and that feels nicer. Yeah, I'll put on the olive leggings. Those are good. Oh, God damn it. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down there or not. Maybe? Maybe I'm supposed to go in here. Just getting these souls. So wait, do I go into that one or do I go into the one that was over here? Shit! Oh my god! What the fuck? Damn, he came out of nowhere. That was crazy. Okay, maybe. Just put on this, and then alright, let's try the basically different strategy. I'm just gonna be bulky and tough. And then we'll see if I can hold out. Things certainly have a lot of health, though. That's for sure. But I got the shield of one, so at least I've got some more stability. Yeah, I knew it. He was gonna hit me with it. Jesus. Alright, that wasn't good. Now I can try to, can I get in from the bottom floor? I don't think I can. I think I have to go in through one of these. Fuck off, Jesus. Oh my god, fuck! What the fuck?! How do you kill these motherfuckers? Okay, clearly being slower is not gonna do the job, as we just saw. So, Can I do, like, Okay, Lothric Knight armor is just too heavy. Either way, I could do. I guess I'll do the Slave Knight armor. Executioner gauntlets. And then the Drang shoes. Or Northern Trousers, that's actually, yeah, that's pretty good in terms of defense combined with speed. I really do like the Executioner set. Although oh my god. So now the question is, how do I go about fighting those two guys in there that basically just killed me twice already? Because those in close quarters are tougher than any boss fight in this game, that much I can say. Okay, there we go. I think that bird killed the crystal lizard, which is why I got the twinkling titanite. That's actually pretty funny. I need to find a window that allows me to actually jump on top of a rafter, if there even is one, because, okay, well, there's this one here, I think. Let me check this one here, see if I can actually get onto the rafter. No. I think it's just this one. Get a soul of a crestfallen knight. Oh my god, get out. Oh my god, there's a tree there too. That's actually pretty cool that the developers made it so that that thing will actually hit the other enemies too. Alright, I'm gonna get this guy also. One guy's a lot more manageable than two. Jesus. They still hit hard, though. Look at that. Come on, though. What the fuck? It got me through the wall. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, fuck off. This guy is just insane. God damn. Yeah, no way I was gonna kill two of them at the same time. Jesus. Oh wait, here we go.
I've seen your kind time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
Fuck you, Sir Wilhelm.
My name is Sir Wilhelm. How are you?
Switching back to my to this one, the golden tree, because it has better magic defense. I think that guy might be a dark one, though. This guy heals himself. Jesus. Come on, no!
I trust you've learned your lesson.
I trust you're
inside the cold, painting curiosity could be your cross.
Inside the cold, painting curiosity could be your cross. You may think you have done well, but now's not the time to sing kumbaya. This piece of crap. I don't know if he's dark or not in terms of a Yeah, see, I don't have enough strength to carry the curse ward shield. That would have been really beneficial. Because my strength now is at 30. Do I have any ring that boosts my strength? I don't think I do. I've only got something that boosts dex. Oh, shit. That's unfortunate. I think he's a dark... Okay, well that one has... That one's a bit heavier, though. Yeah, I think he does dark attacks. That's my best shield against dark defense for right now, so... I'll go ahead and use this. Come on, fuck you. God, these enemies are assholes. Jesus. Oh, come on. How many hits do these guys get? This is insane. I mean, seriously? Fuck off. That's all I really have to say to these guys. Okay, so there's no need to go into that room anymore. Back again, bitch.
Your kind. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed.
Fuck off, Intel.
Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
In the end, you lack the stomach. But in the end, you lack the stomach. Blah, blah, blah. A ton of damage for one stroke. Fucking Christ. This guy's tough. Oh, Jesus. Come on. That doesn't, like, break him out of casting the miracle. Oh, look, now we're playing Ring Around the Rosies. What the hell is this? Kind of crap. He's got a Flamberge too, I think. But he just casts dark magic on it like a bitch. You know what? I'm gonna throw some crap at you. Oh, you don't want to go outside? You're afraid of the cold? Aw, bitch! He's got healing magic. What a douchebag. I don't cheat by using miracles, I cheat by using Estus. Great. Great. What the hell is that over there?
Forgive me, my lady. I swore an oath, but I have failed you.
Contraption key and onyx blade.
Elfrida.
You wouldn't let me do my taunt while he was talking, you fuck. Okay, so what is this? I got a... some kind of blade. Oh, onyx blade here. Oh, I don't have enough magic to use it? Well, screw you. I don't want to use it anyways. Well, before I go all the way over there, let me, I'm gonna go to the shrine bonfire. I can at least level up once for sure, and I think I have enough souls that I found where I can level up twice.
Then call I am of Thous. Verdente.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels manifest. I guess I'll do disparity, elucidated by fire, burrowed deep within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master. I don't know, some more HP, I guess.
Mayst thou thy...
Okay, no more undead bone charge. I guess I'm gonna go to... Corvian Settlement. Fight this douche again, or I think, you know what, maybe I can just run past him. Fuck you. Fuck off. Jeez. Should've just fought him. Okay, before I go up there, is there anything here that I want? Nope. Who's this?
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee. 'Tis good. I promised Uncle... 'Tis good. The door...
Alright, so she's not going to do anything. Wait, before I go there... Okay, that doesn't move, of course. So I think this is the right way to go. Let's try it out. Oh, look, another bonfire. These bastards again. Oh my God. God, how many of you dicks are there? None of them are really dropping anything for me either. Oh, fuck off! Are you kidding? So many of these guys here. What's their follower shield like? Oh, that shield's crappy. God damn you. Hidden path. Let's see if this is the truth or if this guy's just a liar. Yeah, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Maybe I just go behind this guy. Yeah. Screw you, buddy. You didn't even drop anything from me. Oh, wait, yeah, he did. It's just a Titanite shard. God, these enemies suck with their drops. I'm not even sure I'm going the right way. God, more wolves. Jesus. Fuck. Weapon ahead. What kind of weapon they talking about? Oh shit. Oh, I got his hammer. I wonder how much strength that's gonna require. 40? Yeah, I can't even use it. There we go. This looks to be the right way, but maybe it isn't. Oh, Jesus. This looks awful. Oh, what the fuck? Get off of me, you bitch! God, good thing I had those. Wow, so I risk that just to pick up shit. God damn. Okay, so they can grab you even when you're blocking. Damn, this place is just disgusting. Human pine resin on it. Does that mean they were eating people? Wait, did they just, like, spray that on me? Damn it, I don't have any more. Fucking things are there. Where's my blood ring? Increase my bleed resistance, yeah. Come on, no! Fuck off! God damn it! Out of here. Oh my God. So I got Wilhelm's armor. Did I get anything from... Oh, Wilhelm's leggings. Yeah, I guess I'll go with those. And then the Thorn armor, why not? Now the question is, where do I go from here? Bonfire ahead where? What is making all that noise? Oh, hey. What leads over here?
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide.
Okay, well, she's not going to do anything for us. I guess I'm going to have to go back downstairs. There's got to be something around here that I'm supposed to hit. No, I came in through that way. So now the question is... Where do I go? Where do you go, my lovely? Where do you go? Okay, enough of that. Oh, you piece of crap! Get the fuck off me! Stupid fucking flies. I hate flies. Anything here that I'm supposed to... Like a door, a switch, or something? Fuck off and leave me alone. Okay, I've been to that secret passage, though. There was nothing there. There's gotta be something in this room. I mean... I was wandering outside and there was like nothing in there. Wait, what was that here? No, it's just a blood stain. Somebody died there. And this, of course. Bastards. Oh, come on! Fuck me! I'm dead. Fuck you. Jesus Christ! Oh, this is just fucked up now. Are you kidding me? Like, where the hell am I supposed to go at this point? That's the thing. Oh, what the hell is this?
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
Fuck off. Oh, fuck you. Get the fuck off me. Are you kidding me? You fucker. Fucking flies, man. I still don't know how to offset that bleed buildup. It just continues to go on and on. go ahead and use my souls.
Ash of that, then I am of that. Then mayst thou
fight. Of course, I'm always just like a few souls short to level up these days.
Ash thou, then I am of that. Verdente. Let these souls withdraw from the essence. Mayst thou thy.
Ah?
Okay, my friend just told me that you need a torch. And that gets rid of the bleed effect automatically. What the hell? After all that, that's all I needed to do was pick up a torch. That's just great. Okay. So before I continue on that way, I'm told I need to go down here again because there's a secret wall that leads to another area. Which, you know, normally I'd say, hey, don't tell me any secrets and stuff, but since this is a DLC showing, you know, I'd rather not miss out on content that people might be interested in seeing, so I went ahead and took that advice. Apparently there's a secret wall down here. Oh, fuck off. Really? So apparently you gotta go down these branches. How you do that, I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Okay. I've got to put on the silver cat ring. It even matters at this point. Shit. I don't know. How do you go down this windy thing? Oh my goodness. Maybe this way? Oh boy. Oh god, oh god, oh god. This is very nerve-wracking. God, Ashen One has balls of steel. Oh, this is like right above where we fought the first boss here, right? Pyromancer's Parting Flame. How's that different from the Pyromancy Flame? Okay, well, I think I can take that off, and, you know, maybe this time I'll put on the, I don't know, the stamina one, I guess. And I am invaded. Jesus. This NPC's tough, holy Christ. Oh my God, what kind of spell is this? Pyro is really, really powerful. At least in the first Dark Souls it was. A Dex Pyro build was just OP. Oh my goodness. Oh, you got Estus too? Screw that. Bullshit. Okay, cool. He's all out of Estus. And hopefully he doesn't have any miracles to heal himself since he's a pyro. But he's part of the Mound Makers. He's got a katana. Fuck you. I hate that shit when you're like in the middle of a jump and you're going down. They could just knock you out of it. I think you should have priority if you're coming down on a jump. Because you have all that force behind you, you know? I think it makes sense. Okay, now he's suddenly playing it safe. Screw that. Thanks. Okay, cool. So I guess that was the secret here. I don't know if I'm gonna make a pyro build ever though, so I'm not sure how useful that was to me. I didn't even need the homeward bones either, because I got that coiled sword fragment, so. we go. Well, what's that? Slave Knight Gale? It was summoned later at a separate location. I guess, okay. Why not?
Leave us, thou art.
Alright, she doesn't want to talk to me ever. I don't know what her deal is.
Flickering once again. Not enough bloody etched. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Friede. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail. Right away. Friede to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
We have no need of thy flail. Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Oh, what? She's gonna attack me now? Sister Freed. Oh, fuck. Okay. Bad. What is with these women carrying scythes all the time? Bitch, you're not the only one with a weapon that can make people bleed. Oh, fuck.
Return from whence thou camest. Uria surely awaits thee.
You're a bitch. Wow. I got wrecked. Come on, so she gets me even if I block. So screwed. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
Surely awaits thee.
Does the frostbite effect too? Wow. It seems like it would be some story-oriented thing, since he doesn't really show up in that fight, it looks like. It looks like I'm gonna have to do something that has a good, bleed defense. Executioner has 24 bleed defense. Katarina Gauntlets is 29, and Lothric is 25. Oh, wait, no, but the Katarina, see, now this is just getting way too heavy. Ah, yay, yay. So maybe, you know what, maybe if I just do, like, the thorn. That should be, the Exile Mask, that has a good bleed resistance. Instead of that, why don't I just do Havel's Ring? Just a bit over. That sucks. Alright, well, instead of Havel's Ring, let's go with, Yeah, I guess with that. Oh wait, no, I'm over. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to use Havel's Ring, I think. Alright, well now let's go on ahead. Oh wait, is my shield okay in terms of... Yeah, I guess so. Let's try this out. I'm up to your tricks, bitch. I'm wise to your stuff. gosh, she's doing that again. No. Oh, fuck. Bullshit attack is that? Oh my goodness. Let's try this again. This chick is way harder than Priscilla in the first Dark Souls. Bitch, man. How do you dodge that shit? Oh, come on.
Return from whence thou camest.
Fuck me.
Hyria surely awaits thee.
Yeah. That's getting old, bitch. So you know what? Maybe instead of... I'll keep it at this. Bitch. Come on, how do you dodge that fucking thing? Jesus Christ. You can't block against it because she just hooks you. Backstab, bitch. Oh, man. Come on.
Return from whence thou camest.
Fuck it, Lord.
Okay, you are trying my patience, lady. God damn it. Like, wow. I'm getting wrecked. Totally getting wrecked. The main thing is I gotta figure out how to reliably dodge when she does that invisible stuff. I also gotta figure how to, you know what, maybe instead of that, I'll put on the bleed resistance ring. The blood bite one. And then maybe... No, you know what? I don't really have any other armor that's better. Oh, wait. The Alva one, maybe. No. It actually isn't better. The Thorns is the best one so far. I do like this armor. It's pretty cool. I am totally evil in this getup. Oh, bitch! Of course, there's a second phase. What? The fuck? Wow. She's got three phases. What the fuck?
Leave us be, Ashen One.
Oh my
God. Thou art the Lord of Lundor, and have thine own subjects to guide.
Oh my God. Three phases. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Are you kidding me? This is insane. This is really insane. Jeez, no wonder they give you a free summon. Fuck.
Return from whence thou camest.
Syria
surely awaits thee.
This bitch. Ay, ay, ay. This is just ridiculous because... Three phases? That is just insane. I mean, I gotta say, how are you supposed to... Like, two, the one is hard. Two is hard enough. And then they get into the third one. This is just nuts. I'm not even gonna go for the souls anymore. I barely have any anyways. Thank you. course. Jesus Christ, you bitch. God, just stay still. Jesus Christ! Jesus, fuck, man. Damn, this fight is intense. Jesus Christ. I'm fucked.
Leave us be.
Fuck you. Fuck you. One attack does that? Three rounds, and then they give her one of those fucking, like, 90% to 100% health instant fuck you attacks at. You know, that's just a lot of shit. And like, I can't, there's not even anyone here that I can summon for help. There's no one's place or sign. So, I mean, it looks like I'm just gonna have to fight this thing, beat this thing alone eventually. Oh boy, this is just insane. This is really insane. This boss fight. But that's the thing, though. Like, why can't they... I'm cool with hard boss fights, but it seems like the further along in the Souls games you go, the more they think hard means adding multiple phases to the same boss. Which, yeah, it's technically hard, but why can't they just have one really challenging boss with one phase? It just feels cheap when they give them, like, three health bars against your one. I was so foolish thinking I beat him the first time I started taunting as soon as I beat him here. Great, I'm frostbitten already. Nice. Oh, nice, Steel. Wow. No. No! Bitch. There we go. There we go. Finally. Is there anything here? What does that even mean? I don't know what that means. Alright, well, let's get out of here. Actually, in case there's a cutscene, let me retain my human appearance. And then I'll put something cool in its place, like, I don't know, what kind of armor looks neat? I guess it's... That's a cool looking armor. And then we'll put on the gauntlets. Fashion souls is very important, guys. Maybe it'll take us somewhere. I don't know, maybe we have to go up the ladder? Oh yeah, here.
I can hear the fire crackle. And soon... I will see it. My thanks, Ashen One. I will finish the painting of a cold, dark, and very gentle place so that it might make a home for someone someday.
Is that Priscilla from the first one?
My thanks, Ashen One. I will of a cold, so that it might make...
Wait, is that the chick with the scythe in the first one? It sure looks like it. Hey, either way, I think that's it. I think, that seems to be all there is.